when no one else believes in you, when everybody doubts you, when everybody critiques you negatively, you need to bet on yourself. Let me share with you a personal story. When I was much younger, there was this young lady who I cherish. I believed one day we would have a bright future together. I believed that we would become husband and wife and raise an awesome family. However, there was one big problem. Her mother disapproved of me. She did not like me. She saw me as being mediocre at best. She looked at me from the lens of her limited perspective and concluded that I would not be a good candidate for her daughter to marry. Consequently, we severed the relationship. She didn't see me working two jobs, grinding my way through college, preparing for my financial future, setting myself up for long-term success. She didn't see me disrupting the cycle of multi-generational poverty. At best, as I said, she saw me as being mediocre. This is why it's so important when people doubt you, they discredit you, they critique you negatively, you need to bet on yourself. When you look at yourself in the mirror, you need to say, I'm going to win today because I'm going to take risks on my life. There are three characteristics of a person who bets on themselves. Number one, they're willing to delay instant gratification for long-term greatness. I like the way Jim Collins puts it. Good is the enemy of great. And sometimes even the good things that you desire right now, you need to delay in order to obtain the great things that your life is meant to realize. That means even the people who are good in your life, they may have good intentions, but you know deep down inside, they are keeping you where you don't need to be, and that is at good at best, instead of great, where you were meant to go. You need to think about your life every day and ask, am I striving for greatness or did I settle for goodness? The second characteristic of a person who bets on themselves is that they're willing to change what needs to be changed. Again, let me say this. There are certain people in your life who are going to hold you back. And most of us look for validation instead of motivation to become the person we were meant to be. And so you need to change the people, the places, and things if they are not pushing you to the point of your greatness. If they are causing you to settle, then you know you need to eliminate them from your life. And that's why I'm telling you today, even if it's hard, you need to change what needs to be changed. And then finally, you need to take risks proportionate to the faith that you have in yourself. Let me say it a different way. Risk is nothing but faith in action. And that's why it's so important that the greater the risk, the greater your faith. And what you're really saying, you value yourself so much that you're willing to give everything you have. You're willing, what did I say? You're willing to bet on yourself. And I want to challenge you today to look at your life as being the greatness that it was meant to be. And everything you do should be deliberate and intentional about your growth. And today is no different. Forget about yesterday. Tomorrow's not promised. All we have is the present. It is a gift from God. And that's why I'm telling you right now, when everyone doubts you, disbelieves you, critiques you negatively, you need to bet on yourself. Take your cues from me and bet on yourself. Nexcue.